the European Union stands in solidarity with the people of Belarus, and we don't accept impunity. The protests in Belarus are not about geopolitics. This is about the right of the people to freely elect their leadership.